I'm working on it.
Phil Collins, you good? Is that loud enough for you, Phil?
Yes, I think so.
Good job, man. Can you sing a drum to Susudio?
Yes, I can.
It's impossible. No one can sing a drum to Susudio.
Yes, I can. Come produce an album for me. You produce the Meat Puppets. Produce my album.
Can you? I'm not that spot. But Susudio, it's impossible to play a drum. That's what made Phil Collins walk out behind the drums.
Impossible to play. You want to fight about it? I don't have dental, but okay. Wow. Are we ready to go? I'm ready. You're ready. Yeah, I gotta go turn the lights down. Thank you. Thanks for letting us play here. You're welcome. Hey, everybody. Thank you.
Trailer Space Records.
Buy some records.
Buy some records. Buy one of our CDs, damn it. They're $2. We have CDs for $2 if anybody wants one. That's a steal.
Is Trailer Space selling them? If they're not, I'm not going to buy them.
You can go to hell.
And I'll go to Trailer Space.
Hey! Come on out to the children. Come on out to the light. Come on out to the children. Come on out to the light. Ace for rushing after work to play this show with us. That was amazing. And, I thought you tore the roof off the place tonight. It was great tonight.
Oh, yeah.
We can't compete with that, but we'll try.
6-10.
Oh!
Thank you.
Woo!
Woo! We got, oh, we got a new one now.
Woo!
It's the newest one.
Woo!
This one's a little bit naughty, so if you're easily thinking, cover your ears.
Now, it's about the girl from Telenovela.
Okay.
Oh,
What?
What?
You want to just sing the beat next?
What?
You want to do that one instead of Deuces?
What?
Let's play a slow one now.
What?
Okay, everybody's worn out. So.
What?
Sing of the beat. We're going to do
it. Okay. All the bitches. Right?
Yeah. Dude, say that. I dare you to.
It's a love song.
This one's for all the bitches. I mean women.
Yes.
I mean bitches.
Yourself, you want I did. I wrote the set list so you can have a slow song and then a fast song, so you wouldn't wear yourself out.
We'll do it back to back.
You should.
You're
feel
right.
Which one do you
want to
do?
We're doing Deuces.
We'll do it live.
Yeah, that was too much B-52s in the mix.
Oh my god, 3-day weekend? 3-day weekend?
More B-53s.
Less
52s. Yeah. Just give it that extra one.
We're going to do a song that Robert wrote
20 years ago.
20 years ago.
Drunk and pissed off. It's called I Just Want to Die.
Happy tune.
It's a feel good.
I'm in it too back then.
It's a happy
fun
song.
Fun for the whole family.
Right, yeah, family song.
Death.
Yay!
Yeah, flowers on the graves. Aren't they all? Yeah.
They're all so lovely. Bring your grandmother next time. She'd love us. She'd love us.
I thought the one before wasn't for the family, though.
Bring the whole Manson family.
Oh, that family.
And the Addams family.
Or the Brady Bunch.
And so the night continues.
Love you, Gary.
Thank you.
Get on my head.
Okay.
I'll take all you motherfuckers.
Right?
Hey, why don't you play with us tonight? You should play with us tonight.
We go to the movies?
I don't have a guitar. I can't play with you.
Oh, it's a lame excuse.
I can play with myself, but not with you.
We going out of space?
It's like, it's like creepy. It's like,
oh, we all do it.
That's right.
What is that guy?
We are.
Oh, good. Okay,
another
I guess great.
Hold on.
Another punk song from the creative, sick and twisted mind of Little Steven. It's about an insect god.
Little Steven
like
Van Zandt.
That's right.
Born in the U.S. of Man.
Yeah, well, you know.
Here we go. This song goes out to Johnny. And Corbin for filming us tonight.
Yay! I'm not actually doing anything, but yay!
Thank you.
good night.